This tutorial will show how to use the advanced search tools in Google to more accurately get the results in a search that you're looking for. Here I am in a Google image search looking at tourmaline. And I got some colors here, and I see settings for brimstone and mineral and black. But I heard in a recent third grade report that one of the colors that tourmaline comes in is purple. I'd like to see some purple tourmaline. Now I could come up here to the bar and add purple to the search parameters, but maybe I don't know how to spell the word purple. Well, there's an easier way to do it, and it's to use the advanced Google search tools found here. And one of the things I can do is come down to color and specify what color I'd like to look for. In this case, purple. Bingo. Now I'm looking at tourmaline, and Google has modified my search to show me images that are predominantly the color purple. Here's another example. Here I'm doing a search on the Voyager 2 spacecraft, and I would like to look at a schematics view or map of the actual Voyager probe. I could try to type some of those keywords into the search bar, or again, I could use the advanced search tools, and thinking about what a schematic would look like, I'm going to change the color to white. And now I have lots of different schematics to choose from to figure out what made up the Voyager 2 probe. I can also look at flight plans, because they are also predominantly the color white. Here's another example. I'm now just doing a plain web search on the Ukraine, but I'd like to know what's going on in Ukraine right now, current events. Well, again, I can use the search tool and under any time say, show me results from the past hour. This article from CNN was posted 11 minutes ago. So now I'm accessing information about my topic, but within a specified time frame. One more. Here we are in Maine. Blueberries. And I'm looking for a picture, but I'd like to make sure that the picture I use has Creative Commons licensing. I have permission to reuse it. So again, I'm going to use the advanced search tools. And under usage rights, I'm going to say labeled for reuse with modification, or labeled for reuse because I don't plan to change it. Now I'm looking at images of Maine blueberries that the author or the contributor of the photos has given permission to for these to be reused and published. So when you're searching in Google, remember that Google will only return the results based on what information you give it. So be careful and think about the terms you type in to the search box, but also whether or not using some of the advanced search tools, size of an image, color, type, whether or not you have permission to reuse it, or if you're doing a news search or research information, time, relevance, to see if that can help you refine your search. This concludes this tutorial.